The Trinity knot produces a rounded, woven shape. Like the eldritch, the narrow part of the tie will be the active end. Start with the wide end of the tie on your right, adjusting it to fall near your belt. Bring the narrow end across the wide end to your right. And now bring it up through the neck loop from underneath. Then back down behind the wide end to your left. Next, pull the narrow end up through the center and down through the neck loop to your right. Now wrap it across the wide end to your left and up through the neck loop. And bring it down through the knot loop. Keep this loose. Bring the narrow end around the back of the wide end to your left and up through the loop you just made. Gently adjust and tighten the knot. And tuck the remainder of the small end behind the neck loop and under your collar.